wilderness is the memories that gather around the sky and bring thought and happiness without a night forgotten and frozen to bring the heavenly fields of our river and crossing on 2-3 roads. The thought belongs to the sky, let every heavenly angel speak unto the children of tomorrow under the words of God that speak as wind and thunder to lightning. All the angels gather to a home under the light of creation and thunders fall under the waves to cross us as hearing. And speech to be uttered unto 3 major religions that hold laughter and your happiness afloat and bridge together. South America is the white dragon and the light given beside Mexico for the fathers represented to be honored for the giving of Mexico and populous measure over the garden before given a blessing. Working hearts return when our heaven regrets life and fills man under the fountains of life, the elixir of God's reaper. And time of hell's harvest cut down below time and burnt into a new rock and unto the highest of the high as the wind takes flight into ether illness. And as our candles became only for luminaria burning. But heaven returned to be given grace as another wing hurling stones from the beats and belly of our given hearts that enters unto June's walk. And the first lights to black out as the least stood for the lesser light. And a 10th heaven brought back light in the skies of a waxing whale for every hell that becomes the sacrifice we have been talking about when the world had opened. And filled the wells of lost ideas within the 40 luminaries.